Hello and welcome to Doc Plex's Health Minute. WHO is about to perform a pre-qualification for Russia's Sputnik V vaccine. The process will involve rigorous review and assessment of all the required safety and efficacy data regarding the vaccine. A gene therapy developed by an American biotechnology company has received US FDA approval to commence the first phase of clinical trials. The Phase 1 trials, which will commence in September 2020, have been designed to investigate the safety of the therapy, measure key biomarkers, and explore the surrogate biomarkers of efficacy. A study published in the Journal of Experimental Medicine has identified that tau proteins could help predict Alzheimer's disease. Tau proteins can be found in the cerebrospinal fluid that surrounds the brain and spinal cord of Alzheimer's patients. DocPlex is in association with the CARE Institute of Medical Sciences and Joint International Conference has arranged a live interactive webinar on the recent advances in the management of diabetes mellitus. Come be a part of this webinar at 7 p.m. today. A Himachal Pradesh-based drug maker is under the scanner of the CDSCO for allegedly selling a contaminated cough syrup, which caused renal failure in a 2-year-old child in Chandigarh. The same drug maker has also been earlier booked for selling contaminated cough syrup, which allegedly led to infant deaths in Jammu and Kashmir and Haryana. Do you think the safety of the medicine under scrutiny should be re-evaluated? Share your views by commenting below. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlexis, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocPlexis Health Minute. Happy DocPlexing!